Couple more runs before moving on over to either Iron Sword or Incredible. Incredible crash test dummies. Incredible crash test dummies. That was good. Making pretty reasonable time here. Never mind. I think that missed bomb was the difference between us being around even and now being behind 1 point. There we go, that action went really nicely. Thank you. We're actually making pretty good time so far in this split. And we started off almost 8 seconds ago. Jumping. Who's in the catch ring? Okay. Are they both?
They're both up there.
That does not happen very often that both of them are in the top of the catch ring. They both fit in the top of the pantry. Try to do something fancy and end up losing a little bit of time armor. Fine. YouTube Scorpion, you jackass. If we'd gotten the key drop, we'd actually be in amazing shape right now. Uh-oh, that's... This is very not good. Go away, Flame. What? Yeah, man. You know, I'm actually in kind of shape. I'm in that being a heart drop might actually be okay. That keeps what slim chances this run has alive. Really? Really? Okay. Okay, game. Okay. Good start to the split. Wow, where is my menuing going? Okay. Hey, Chaos. How are you doing, bud? Okay, more than a 0.2 second PB. 3 seconds off. Not a very large PB. But a PB nonetheless. Sub 1630. Oh, that's... We've been waiting for that. And if we look at the splits here,